Okay everyone, the next exercise today is switch kicks. So what you're going to do is you're going to bring your hands up and you're going to drive them down onto your leg and kick that leg out, and then we're going to swap into the other side. So it looks like so. Using the momentum from your arms to kick your legs out. And if you want a modified version, then you just don't kick as high. So it would just be down low rather than trying to kick up high. And that's switch kick.